This evening we've got a special event that we're hosting jointly with the British High Commission, where we've got a large contingent of analysts from the financial markets in the UK and in Europe who've come here at our invitation.
Honourable Minister, members of the board of Tullow, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to High Commission residence. These are great days for Ghana.
We are on schedule to shift first oil before the end of this year.
When you come out here and you see the scale of this project and the effort that went into doing it, I think it generally blows people's minds away. This is a world-class project, and to do this in West Africa has been a huge success.
Ghana is now a very significant part of our total assets. This is by far the biggest project we've been involved in. The discovery itself is just the beginning of a whole process of further exploration and development into the future. We're very keen to ensure that we, right from the beginning, have the right relationships with the people on the ground here.
We supply petroleum products now to the sub-region, mostly in Ghana and the coast of West Africa. Supplying marine gas oil to the rigs is really new for Ghana. It was a new industry. Tullow has practically grown our company. Words cannot explain how grateful I am for the opportunity and what it has done for me, for my staff. But I want to emphasize that others can have this opportunity if they know the opportunities that are available.
This gives us hope, and we are not only going to rely on the oil, we're going to make sure that technically we use the gas to transform the whole economy and use other natural resources that we do have, which we believe with the coming of the oil and gas should help us to create a better Ghana for our people.